One, two, three, huh! Yeah! I was working part-time in a five-and-dime. My boss was Mr. McGee. He told me several times that he didn't like my kind, 'cause I was a bit too leisurely. It seems that I was busy doing something close to nothing, but different than the day before. That's when I saw her, ooh, I saw her. She walked in through the outdoor. She wore a raspberry beret, the kind you find in a secondhand store. She had the nerve to ask me if I planned to do her any harm. So look here, I put her on the back of my bike and we went riding down by old man Johnson's farm. I said, now overcast days have turned me on. Something about the clouds in her midst. She wasn't too bright, but I could tell when she kissed me, she knew how to get a kiss. Barn roof and the horses wonder who you are. Thunder drowns out what the lightning sees, and you feel like a movie star. Listen, they say the first time ain't the greatest.